basically. What's your name?
Delilah.
Your name?
I'm going into Ashley. I'm Delilah.
Delilah. And you're usually number 15?
Yeah. I'm going into
Avia.
Four is going. 15.
4 is going.
And 20.
4 is going. 5, 6, 5, 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5. 5.
All right, we switched to tripods.
Okay.
What's the score?
I want you to know that yesterday
you
were
going to see
what you're
going to see.
Men's. That's why.
Did they need 15 minutes on
time or no? Did they
bad for it?
That's just, no.
That's
our
problem. What are you saying?
Say is, you know, it's a problem when the opposing team goalie has a completely clean jersey, has barely moved for the last, what, 45?
At least you're third. I mean, I'm worth third too, so don't worry about it. See, worth third.
I wasn't even talking about that football.
What? No, I was coming over here to tell you anyway.
Rob?
Football. At least Philly's third.
Yeah.
But the Browns are third too, so it's okay. But we're in a way harder division, so it's fine. Yes. Cowboys are the... No. The Washington defense is not playing like garbage. All they have is a D-line. New York sucks. Cowboys go off here and there.
See, what I would say, though, is that... maybe. Maybe this year's
a little harder. If they keep playing like they are, it's going to be a lot harder. Joe Burrow to Ja'Marr Chase? Are you kidding me? That man lit it up.
Bro, I'm so pissed. I lost my fantasy this week by 1 point. The guy drafted only the Bills, the team, and they, like, obliterated Redskins, right? So I lost by legit 1 point.
Don't say that.
I don't care. They're the Redskins.
I know.
Anyway, I lost by 1 point. My tight end didn't get targeted once the entire game. He scored me 0 points.
Yeah, that's...
Also, my kicker missed one extra point.
I got three this past week. TJ Hockenson decided to not show up this past week. So he cost me the game. Like that.
But, hey, he still scored 3 more points than my tight end. If my tight end would have scored me 3 points, I would have won last week.
So, this lineup, but add Amari, Alvin Kamara. That's my lineup.
Why Kamara?
Because the trade has a process. Tomorrow.
Wait, how did you get Kamara? Who were you giving up?
Well, Beasley, the Singletary, and
that's the stupidest trade anybody's
ever. He's the wide receiver one for the Colts.
I know who he is.
He's
stupid.
RB1.
That's still
and
stupid.
And he's a solid wide receiver.
That's still stupid.
That's
so stupid.
But I have
Wait,
Kamara.
Wait, we're going to
tie it in. Oh. All right. Question.
their number 10 is like them.
I think that you can start back to the
Yeah. Going over here. You're on 20. Oh, yeah.
And then the assist, the assist for the second to last one.
Yeah. headband girl, I think.
The headband?
Yeah.
Oh, three?
Three?
Yeah. That was 15 right there.
Maybe
no, I just put it on that first. It was three. On a free throw.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah.